Welcome back. Well, the field is really thinned out. Just four players left now. It's time for the semi-finals.
It's been a tight competition so far. There's no room for error at this stage.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Alexander Ersenbacher to break.
Excellent safety shot. He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here.
This isn't easy. Really nice opening row.
One.
This really is tricky.
What a fabulous pop that is.
Position looks pretty good to me.
Four. Five.
This looks pretty simple.
Twelve.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. Brilliant. What a pot.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
13.
Aiming for the centre pocket here. Tremendous shot.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
15.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Excellent pot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
16.
No real problem here. Well played.
23. 24.
He's an expert long potter, and he's taking this on. What a magnificent pot that is.
29.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. And in it goes.
Wonderful shot.
30.
The split looks good to me. This needs to be played at the right pace.
38.
He's tempted by this red. 45. Great shot.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
46.
Well, that's left him a little awkward there.
49. 50.
Very nicely done.
57.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's a great pot.
Simply wonderful.
58.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 60.
So, just the red required here. Fabulous pot.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
One. 8. Nine.
Nicely played onto a red.
15. Sixteen. Twenty-three.
I can't see any problems here.
24.
He's taking this on to the right middle. Well, an excellent pot.
28.
He's looking for the pot into the right middle. That's a top shot. Well played.
34.
Just the colours to go.
36.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
36. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that is the frame.
Well, he's established a one-frame lead here. Some pretty impressive snooker in that last frame.
I agree. This is a great opportunity to really turn the screw on his opponent.
Thank you. The second frame, Mark Williams to break.
No more than half a chance here.
That was a quality opening red.
One. Eight. Nine.
Nicely onto a red.
16. Seventeen.
looking to play this softly. Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
25.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. What a top pot that was.
He's playing very well here.
33.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Beautifully done.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
38. Forty-five.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Well, that's an unforced error.
52. Alexander Ersenbacher, 52. Touching ball.
He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion.
That's the result he was after.
He needs good control over the pace of the white with this shot. He's managed to get out of the snooker, but I think he's left a potting chance.
Tough shot coming up.
No, not quite. Pretty close though, but that won't provide any solace. He's taking on the pot along the cushion.
One.
Well, he's got it. Great shot.
Alexander Ersenbacher, one.
That's a great escape there. This won't be easy. Would you believe it?
One.
The pace of this shot is absolutely key.
That's beautifully judged.
Alexander Ersenbacher, one.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. Brilliant. Simply brilliant.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
One.
Nicely done.
Six.
Just the red required. In it goes.
That should be it. No real way for the opponent to win the frame now.
Seven.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Beautiful.
Eleven.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Down it goes.
Twelve. Seventeen.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. What a top shot that is.
18. Twenty-four. 25.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. No issues there.
31. Thirty-nine.
39. Just the colours remaining on the table now. Nicely done.
41.
This should be pretty straightforward.
44. 48. Fifty-three.
This looks relatively easy.
59.
Looking to play this with a lot of power. What a clearance that was. Superb.
And the frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Two frames.